Welcome to Gopi Plus. This video is to explain how to install and configure Popwonder Pop-up Joomla plugin. First, download the plugin from download location. Then go to your dashboard, login. Go to extensions, extension manager. Using browse option, upload the downloaded file, then click upload and install button. You will get this message after plugin installed successfully. Go to extension plugin manager. Now in this list you will get the new instance called system Popwonder pop-up. To configure the pop-up, click first enable the plugin, then click save. Now if you open the front end, if you click somewhere on this website, you can see the Popwonder window. See the window open. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.